Baby, baby, oh, baby, baby, baby. Help! Did anyone hear that?
What was that? Sounded like...
Help!
Somebody needs help! Wah! Superman is here! Hey, get off that phone!
Oh! Jesus!
God.
You get on this bike now!
Sorry.
God.
I need you fit! Get on it!
Oh, God.
And that's for you! Stop having curly hair!
I think he's got a temperature now.
Luckily, on the night, we all pulled it off. It was the best performance.
Oh, God.
Wow. Thanks, guys.
Oh, the light!
Oh, God, I can see.
Sorry, I'm late, lads.
Let's kick it off.
Harry's just currently getting a sneaky little nap in, you know, on the sofa. I love it.
Quickly, we've got Liam.
Do the flick. This is the most physical exercise One Direction have done in the past year, and we're very, very tired. Zayn's hiding it.
Looking out a dirty old window, down below the cars in the city go rushing by.
It's full of fun, just like the guys. It's going to be a mad day out in London.
Don't think London are ready for us.
I love Big Red Bus.
It's kidding.
Yeah, nobody eats them.
Unfortunately, which I'm sure Zayn's and everybody else is very sad about, this is going to be the last video diary for a little while.
Oh, sick of this, Liam, you know, I'm so sick of it.
But it's only for a little while, Zayn. Just a little while.
Sounds great if you ask me.
So right, last night, just love to be here. Just, if it was myself, I'd just love to eat mashed potatoes, new baby taters, baked potatoes, roast taters. Just have dinner.
What's happening, potatoes?
You believe?
Commando!
Juggling with phones and wallet.
Favourite girl band? The Cheeky Girls.
Dun 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 dun.
I have to say.
I'm Harry and I'm from Cheshire.
That's
boxes!
Tea or coffee?
Tea!
Woo!
Welcome back to video diary number 3!
Yeah!
Because this time we're going to be even crazier!
Really?
We're coming towards the end of the tour now. We've had such a laugh. It's been great fun. It's a great chance for us to give back to the fans.
We've had a real good laugh together, do you not think, boys? Come together as one.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
I think for us, the highlights of tours have just been the audiences. The audiences have been so enthusiastic and really good.
Woo!
So it's been good that they've really been a part of the whole kind of show and the whole experience. It's been great.
Sorry, boys.
Quick, do a roll.
Yeah.
A roly poly.
We want to put on loads more shows all over the world if we can, and we'd love to, you know, travel everywhere and put tours on. It'd be amazing.
So hopefully. We'll see you soon.
Would you say it's the best part of the job?
Yes.
I would think.
100. Yeah, Torin is definitely the best bit.
So as usual, we're going to answer some of your questions. The first question is from Colette.
The best a man can get.
And she wants to know, if there was an alien invasion, what would we do to stop them eating our faces?
I would feed them pizza because pizza's nicer.
Weird.
I'd get Harry to drive me away.
Cool.
Because he's just passed his driving test.
The next question is from Chloe.
And check my flow.
Yeah, Chloe, check my flow. And she wants to know, which rhymes also.
Banging them there. DJ Man.
I'm a rapper now. If we could use one dance move to pull a girl, what dance move would we do? So, Liam, you've got to pull a girl, you've got to do a dance move. What are you going to do?
I'm going to do the 1-2-3 flick.
Do it then.
Are you ready for this thing?
It's all about the flick.
Harry?
Yeah?
What dance move would you do?
Maybe like a knee slide.
And rip your trousers on the way through.
Okay. Louis, what would you do?
Sliding is cool.
Louis, what would you do?
I would...
Really fast, go!
I would go for either the subtle, stop the traffic, let them through.
Yeah.
Or I'd go for the classic, which way am I going to go? Oh, there we go.
That's
it's
always,
like
that's
that.
That's always a good one, that.
Yes.
I would probably do like a triple backflip in the air.
Zane, you can't do triple backflips.
Yeah, but I'm learning. I've got the double down. I just need to get the triple.
The next question is from Katie. And she wants to know, if a random madman stole all our fans,
Sherbet,
how would we get them back?
Zane? I would probably become What's Happening Man and save them all!
Sherbet.
What would you do, Louis?
That's what I'd do anyway.
Throw Sherbet on them.
Sherbet. Make them much better pig. Right, lads, so the next question is from Celine, and she wants to know...
What's happening, Celine?
She wants to know, if today was the last day of my life, what would we do?
Shadow.
So, now what do you think, mate?
Right, well, I think if today was the last day of my life, I'd go to Nando's, I'd play my guitar, and I'd drink some tinnies.
What about you, Liam?
No, Jimmy protested.
Yeah, it's true, I did not have a passport before One Direction. And it was my cousin from Australia, and he said that he was watching our interview on Sunrise. I went out for a meal with my family, and me and the boys had some fun. I'm pretty sure that the boys once told me to eat, like, was it a script or something, some kind of paper?
Or of a... best friends in the world.
Best friends!
Crikey. He wants to drink pints.
I'd probably be Susan Boyle, because, you know, she's a good dancer.
This is a special challenge with special money.
That kissed me.
Here's a coin. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
I don't like that. The boys have told me I need to be a bit more serious in the diaries. So I've tried to go for a bit of a smarter look. Shut up.
And we are at... Ooh, nice one.
He's mine. He's kicking.
Fly!
Awaken!
Riverside!
Let's go!
Chin detection!
I was doing this. Zane is doing this.
What
best way to start a day.
Hi.
Generally happy to be here and be in the band, and we just love life. Whereas Zane's just like, oh, I'm so hot, man. You girls better fetch me.
Have you taken dance lessons?
In the club, looking so fresh. Chicks on set, drinks on deck. Pinkies on my neck, but they don't care. Nah. Got their hands up, put it in the air. Spot this fly chick, ask the name. Yeah. Goddamn girl, you got ass for days. Wow. Take it to my crib, we can catch a train. Ain't got no whip, cause my...
to help you find the person who's stolen our laptop, which means we're here to save the day.
Save the day!
Don't miss out on the newsletter to get exclusive clues and content.
Other things as well. We believe in you old chaps.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. On the lips.
Man, you've got luscious lips. Bit of bronzer, you know.
Keep not
near it. Right, let's make that set. Wait. Really set.
Oh,
the look.
Zane, you got me.
Hang on a minute. I don't think I belong this late.
How's it looking? That's what makes you beautiful.
It's all about the flick.
We're like five best friends! Come on, babe!
Hi.
And we're very, very tired. Zane's hiding it.
Now, if you could change any one thing in the world, what would it be and why?
I'd make that pigeon disappear.
You horrible man!
Oh,
he's gone!
I'd make that pigeon reappear.
Oh, I wish it would. Oh, there we go.
Mine was definitely 1D Cyber Beauty.
Hey, that was my favourite!
I loved 1D Cyber Beauty. Your photos were amazing.
And everywhere else. Woo!
Boys
are
gonna
laugh at me.
What'd you say, Louis?
Before I go on stage, Shut up, Louis.
My name's Harry.
Ooh, I'm cold.
Look at me, I'm cold. I'm cold.
I'm really, really cold.
I'm cold and
I'm cold.
I'm really, really cold.
I'm cold
and I'm cold.
Harry's really cold. Are you cold?
Oh, little sippy, I'm cold.
Make sure you follow 1D Cyberpunk and keep going. Because there's loads of stuff on that laptop. We need to get it back.
Please? I would probably become What's Happening Man and save them all.
Sure.
What would you do, Louis?
That's what I'd do anyway.
Throw sherbet on
it. Turned up at Lakeside in Essex today to come to see us. Thanks for getting our book. Hope you enjoy it.
And to look at my eyebrows.
Wow.
How do you poll women?
Ooh,
that's
nice.
A brilliant dance move.
And then I can do the JLS. She makes me wanna. Oh 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 oh. So it's done.
Five!